do step two without step one, right?
No.
Guess my arms aren't quite as long as I thought.
Guys, that rocket's at critical. You gotta hurry.
No compensating on this one. I can't reach it. I tried, I really did, but it looks like it got me good.
No, I can pull you out.
Listen, there ain't nothing you can do that I ain't already tried, okay?
This can't be happening. What's going on out there?
Nothing. Don't you worry. Fiona's got this. Hey. You gotta go over there, pull that latch, and cut this rocket loose. There's no time for anything else, you understand? You gotta do it, or else the whole ship's gonna go.
No, I am not leaving you. That is not an option.
It is, and that's the only option, all right?
No.
Fiona, look at me. This baby's gonna blow, okay? That is happening. And you can't be here when it does. Now don't you go feeling all sorry for me, all right? People on Pandora will be talking about old Scooter for a long time. Can't think of a more epic way to go. Y'all should be so lucky.
You're a hero. You know that, right?
I kinda am, huh?
You are?
Well, it feels good.
Right Rocket is way past critical, guys.
All right. You gotta go. Now go on. I gotta catch a ride. All right, y'all. It's probably the end, but you see Moxie or Ellie, you tell them I did some awesome shit, okay? It's been real. Catch a
That was the first casualty of the mission.
So, what did you do next?
What did we do? We honored him as best we could. Truly earned this. It's the least we can do.
Make it something good. It's the least we can do.